This film is about sex trafficking. It's about the plight of vulnerable children who get, you know, trafficked and taken advantage of and placed into prostitution and difficult situations at a very young age. You know, obviously that's a message that needs to go out to the world because it's a massive problem in the UK, especially for vulnerable kids.
I guess when I first read it, I just remember finding it quite haunting, seeing the kind of visuals of it, and that really kind of got inside me and ignited my imagination.
Her lived experience through human trafficking is something that I was really intrigued by learning more about, doing the research behind that, to understand from start to finish how she got to where she is. The subtleness that you have to portray as an actor was interesting for me because, you know, as you know, on shoot days, there's 100 different emotions going on around you, 100 different emotions going on in the character.
So both of my parents passed away. I lost my dad when I was 16 and my mum passed away 4 years ago. And that feeling of like, it's just me.
I struggled just personally dealing with life, but film was the thing that got me through. I had like clinical insomnia when I was a kid from 13. I couldn't sleep. I would stay up for days at a time. And the only thing I knew how to do to fill that time was to watch films. The passion of the lead character, of the clown girl, how she kind of overcomes her horrible life through what she loves, through her performance, is kind of overriding in the making of the film.
The reality of human trafficking is very close to home. It's easy to forget that it happens here. It happens all around you. Children, younger, older, are living that life and they don't always have that happy ending.